For the Eleanor Rigby keyboard Hollywood strings part one, we find our keyboard instrument. We select that. Then you need to select the grand piano, followed by pads, followed by Hollywood strings. By clicking the glissando button, you will see that it moves to a scroll button. You can then shift the keyboard to where you would like it to be to play the piece. I recommend there, and then you'll be able to play in that range.